soul, I'll be there. And you in the darkness, even when you're out of focus. Hey guys, what's up? Thanks for your visit. You are watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. So guys, for today's video, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make another thing which is related to one of my previous videos. So as you know that a few days ago I recently created a unicorn stationery, DIY unicorn stationery kit at home, and that video just got such a good response from you guys. Like, I was so shocked. I didn't even make a good stationery kit, like I don't think so. I just made a good one, so yeah. Anyways, here's the whole stationery kit which I just made. This is a whole DIY kit which I have made. If you want to see how to make any one of this thing, then you can watch the video which I've given the link in the description box. And today I'm going to do something similar to that only. So I am going to make a DIY emoji stationery kit at home. Emojis are something which are so popular these days, like
bruh.
So yeah, I don't know, I was just looking for a DIY stationery kit emoji DIY stationery kit ideas for so long. Like, I even searched on Google, and I even just searched on Amazon and Flipkart so that I could get an idea. But still, this is what my reaction was. So now we are going to make a emoji stationery kit at home. It is going to be a full DIY stationery kit which you are going to make at home, and it's going to be very easy. Without any further ado, let's get started. So guys, let's get started with the procedure. First of all, I'm going to just use a A4 size sheet, yellow A4 size sheet. After that, with the help of a plate, I'm going to make a circle, and then I'm going to cut it out with the help of a pair of scissors. I'm making a circle because we are making a circular pouch today. Now I will make my favorite emoji on it, and then I am just going to color it with the help of sketch pens. I will give it some outline so that it can look good, and after that I will also give some shading with the help of orange sketch pen. Now I'm going to use this transparent sheet which is used for covering books and notebooks. I will just put my emoji on it, and I will cut it out according to this emoji size. Many of you I think might be knowing that this thing is double-sided transparent thing, so I will just take off one sheet, and then I will stick my emoji on it, cut out the excess parts. Now it's time to take the second sheet, and I'm just going to apply a tape layer on it. You have to be very patient here because this thing will take a piece of time. And after that, I'm straight going to just stick it on my emoji thing. And after that, I will just fold all the tape flaps and will cut out the excess. Give a little clean look by cutting out all the excess little tapes. And then just stick some ends which are not closed so that your stationery don't get out. And after that, here's a little pouch for you. You can even add glitter in it so that you can make a glitter pouch. But here I just made a simple pouch, and here is our little pouch. So yeah. So now let's just start decorating our stationery. First of all, I will decorate this boring pencil. I will just rotate some tape around it, and I will cover it with the help of some tape. After that, we are going to make two emoji toppers for it. So I'm going to take a yellow A4 sheet, I'm going to fold it, and I'm going to make four emojis. Actually four circles right now. And then I will just convert them into emoji by drawing some cute faces on them. can draw any emoji which you love. Here I made 4 emojis because I wanted to make 2 toppers. You will get to know what I'm talking about. And if you want to make only 1 topper for your little pen or pencil, then you can take out 2 emojis. After that, I'm going to stick the topper on the pencil with the help of some Fevicol, or you can say glue. And now I'm going to make the topper in the way which is shown. In the beginning, it will take a little bit like hard work to stick, but finally it will stick when you will just press it a little bit. Now let's make the second one and then stick it in the way which you did for the first one. And here is your very own trendy emoji topper. Now start writing your magical and limitless notes right now. Now let's just decorate this very, very, very boring paper clip, I guess you call this, sorry. And decorating this is very easy. You just need to stick 2 stickers and that's all. Here I use these emoji stickers which I bought from a local store for 15 rupees. Now let's just decorate this boring pen. For that, I'm going to take a yellow sheet and I'm going to cut out a circle. I'm going to make an emoji on it. And then I'm going to take a strip, you can even use Quillex strip, and then I'm going to roll it along the end of the pen so that I can get the measurement of the end of the pen so that I can insert my pen as a topper. I will stick it with some glue, and at the last I will stick the roll at the back of the emoji, and here we go, our very own topper is here. Let's just decorate this number diary, whatever you call it. And again, it's very easy. Just start sticking stickers on any like basis. You just don't need to say like you have to stick stickers that or that, there only and like that. Just stick the stickers on it in any way and then like secure it and with the help of some sellotape. And here you go. Your very own diary is here, emoji diary, which you made by yourself. Now let's just decorate these erasers and sharpeners. First of all, I'm going to take out the cardboard cover of my eraser. And now I will just cover the whole eraser of cardboard with the help of silver glitter tape. And then at last, I will stick 1 emoji sticker on it and that's all. Insert the eraser back and here is your cute little eraser. And do the same with the sharpener also. Take out the sharpener's cover. Cover it with the help of silver tape. Stick a sticker and insert your sharpener back. And your little very cute supplies are here ready. Let's just make a little bookmark emoji theme so that we can make our reading session a little cool. For that, I'm going to take a little strip of yellow sheet and then I'm going to just make an emoji. And I made a sleeping one obviously because it's a reading type. And then I will just give an outline and here we go. Let's just keep all our little supplies in our little bag which we made. So yeah. And be careful while making this circular mouth because it has to be according to the size of your pen, pencil, whatever you want to make. And at the last, just stick the pouch with the help of sellotape. And here you go, your very own emoji stationery kit.
So yeah guys, now here is our final made kit. Actually, you can even make this type of a pouch for this kit. This type. Instead of unicorn, you can make an emoji, your favorite one. And yeah, you can even make this type one, but I wanted to share something different this time, so yeah, that's why I made this circular type of pouch. And I really like the way I appreciate myself because I made this type of a transparent thing at the back. It looks satisfying. You're making this pouch, if you're making this circular one, and do remember that the borders should be sealed properly so that your stationery don't fall out. If you really enjoyed this video watching this emoji stationery kit, then do subscribe to my channel and also press that bell button so that you can be notified whenever I upload a new video. And I will meet you soon. Bye.